Oh shit! That was no bueno. That was no bueno. I can't stall it, guys. I can't stall it. I can't stall it. I can't stall it. Alright, so, do we just cruise for a while? We only have 23% gas. Should we go offer the officer a ride? Let's go pull up to the labs, guys.
Yo,
what's up?
There's a helicopter.
Oh, no way.
Yes, they had a helicopter. We tried to tell you to get out of the car because they have a tracker, but we need to get out of that car ASAP.
Oh, okay. No worries.
Yeah, ditch that car and fucking get it. Hopefully I talk to you on the other side, brother. Call me if you need me.
Walter was EMS. He knows to pull to the GPS.
Me.
Ooh, fuck. Don't do it.
Put the gun away. I'm going back to Cali like big old back. Yeah, he's got a fire. Alright, stay put for me.
Is it? Yo, two subs? Hayes, dude.
You have the right to remain silent, and you did say cannon will be used against you.
Fucking sub, bro. Thank you so much. X-Men subscribed with Twitch Prime 3 months in a row, bro. Appreciate that, bro. Thank you so much.
Let's come back. Oh, yes, I am.
Will you guys be taking?
Thank you so much, bro.
Sorry, what?
I believe our guy fell asleep, so I don't know if you want to.
Yeah. Take him. I'll let my trainer take over.
Yo, let Ari take over.
Why just come back?
Huh?
I'm right here, Doc.
Yeah, let Ari take over.
Let him continue.
We got someone training. Can we have her?
Yeah, let Ari take over. Hell yeah, it's Walt. You bet your fucking sweet ass, it's Walt.
It's all yours.
You're stuck with me. Sorry, man.
Was the already red is right?
You bet your sweet ass I was.
Okay, hold on.
Yeah, just search me, rip my mask off, take all of my shit. You know, normal thing that gangs do. Yo, it was fun, dude. I bet you guys got away. I bet all of you guys got away, though. Everybody got away. That's all that matters, baby. I had nothing but a fucking cheap-ass gun. Oh, you're taking my water? That's fucked up.
Well,
damn. No, that's a plastic bottle. I should be able to take that into prison with me.
All right.
Real talk.
It looks breakable.
I'm going to tell you right now, no, that's plastic water.
Okay.
Totally get to take that with me. It's all right. I understand you're new to this. I'm not.
You cannot have that.
What?
All right.
I can't have my water?
You can't have anything anymore.
What? Dude, you just made that up, bro. I've been to prison every fucking day. You're literally the first person to bring that up. All right, cool. Thanks, bud. I don't ask you.
Yeah,
I don't need to tell you how to do your job. I already did that. Like, come on, man. Come on.
What's his name? Oh, well, this is Walter Malone.
Walter Malone, baby. If you don't know, now you know.
Walter, is that you again, right, man?
You bet your sweet ass it is, and I know I can take my water. That's some bullshit, bro. Y'all are some thieves, bro. You're a straight-up gang. You're worse than gangs.
Real talk.
No, you are. Real talk. It's all good. Y'all are fucking dirty as shit, man. It's all good. I just wanted to joyride in your car, and you're all mad, you know? It's all good.
We've got to get you into a cruiser.
Stealing my fucking water, like, yo, that's dirty. Plastic fucking bottle of water. You're stealing from it. That's straight dirty. Motherfucking straight up criminals. Y'all are. I mean, what did I really do wrong? Just go for a little ride? And a guy who didn't know how to fucking shut off his car before he got out of it like a dumbass? I mean, someone should probably go back to that, huh? I'ma just say. Oh, shit. Sorry. I'm sorry.
Make me actually have to tase you. Put you in a cruiser, but wait right here, okay?
Go. I mean, you stole everything from me. I might as well just stand here and do whatever the fuck you say.
If it was plastic. Yeah.
No, it is plastic. You just, you know, it's alright.
It looks breakable to me, though.
Yeah, yeah, every plastic bottle's breakable if you didn't know that. Yeah, yeah, they ask you in DOC when you go there, if you ever make it there sometime. Yeah.
I've been meaning to. You know what? We'll go up there and I'll ask somebody about the water and if I can give it to
you. I bet you they'll be like, yeah, I bet it's plastic bottles. And then they'll be like, as long as it's plastic. See, you just have to make sure it's plastic first. If you make sure it's plastic, then it's alright, but it's okay. You can keep my water. I'll get another water and a burger, and then I'll knock everybody out in prison. Because I'm a badass. And that's what I do. You see how many you see how many cruisers it took for me? This is how much,
all right, let's load him up.
How much it takes to get me.
I was about to ask, where do we want to put him?
Your car's just up the hill here. Let's put it in there.
Yep, okay. Come on, Walty.
Cool. Let's go, Jufro.
Get to put you in the cuffs.
Oh, yeah, yeah, nah. It's cool. I wanted you to help me out, you know?
Oh, you got it. It's a little
love you,
here.
Jersey. Oh, shit. It looks like I don't have cuffs on anymore. My ass. I have cuffs on. Oh, you don't want to unlock one of these around me, especially because you left it running. Just saying. Oh, you need a cough drop, Ari. I need to put the window down for you to hear me, but you need a cough drop.
Is that better?
Yeah, you Gucci now.
I don't actually know who put charges on or anything, though.
Yeah, Jersey's the man.
Yeah, we gotta place charges still.
So what did I do? Did I do something wrong?
What didn't you do?
Whoa, you fucking put me in a broad category. I don't even fucking like you. Alright, Ari, what did I do? This man can shut his mouth.
Excellent question.
First things first is felony evading.
Oh, okay.
I suppose we could also throw in reckless.
Reckless, huh? Okay.
Oh, that's pretty reckless of you.
All right,
I don't actually know what the cause for the initial chase was, though. Do you, Jacob?
Yeah, so the charges they read off were Grand Theft Auto, government employee, felony evading, armed robbery, and brandishing.
Ooh.
My god.
Ooh.
Wow.
Yeah. Because I'm a badass. I'm
so,
sorry.
I haven't done the math, but I'm going to say DOC.
He said I'm going to say DOC. Come on now, man. Anything past the reckless was DOC, bruh.
I
come on, you're training her, right?
Any one of those charges on her own.
Right,
yeah,
right.
Yeah.
Do I need to go ahead and put those on him? Or,
yep.
Okay, I'm gonna need you to tell me that slowly, but hang on, let me get this pulled up.
Slowly on the way there, alright? Let me get another drink.
What do we got?
GTA, government employee.
Guys, Walter might be in jail for the next, foreseeable future.
Is there a specific one for a government?
Armed robbery?
Yeah, so
what
you
do
just,
you mean?
You
Grand
just,
Theft Auto.
Yeah, so you just do Grand Theft Auto and then you hit select and then you hit undercover employee.
Drizzy is the real homie, not gonna lie, man. He said you're not coming out of jail. No, not for a while, dude.
Okay, what's the next one?
Felony evading.
We're gonna be, tomorrow's stream is gonna be getting drunk in jail. You guys ready for drunk in jail?
Armed robbery. Brandishing a firearm.
Brandishing? I didn't do that. How are you gonna...
Heard you pointed at someone.
Wait, what?
Yeah, they mentioned that you had brandished it, but then you put it away.
What?
You licensed that firearm?
Huh?
What
firearm?
The firearm that you had?
I don't know.
You got a firearm off him, right?
Yeah, I got a firearm off you.
When you check his ID, did he have a firearm license?
No, they would never give me one. What do you do if you, I mean, you guys, man, see, that's a gray area.
So that would be carrying an unlicensed firearm as well?
It would.
You guys are just making stuff up there. You guys got a place yet? Yeah, that right to remain silent.
You can play some.
Alrighty. Are we good to contact the DOC then, I guess?
Well, it's about to live in jail. Dude, I'm curious as well. I guarantee I'm getting like, probably like 8 years.
Do you want to continue the communication and I'll start heading that way?
Yeah, that's fine.
Okay.
I appreciate you, motherfucker. I appreciate it. I would have went down quick as fuck. It doesn't matter, like, it's all good, dude. As long as he just knows, like, there should be no punishment. But, I mean, I would have got a couple shots off. I'd be able to fire a couple off in the cops and be like, yeah, I shot at the cops. Fuck him right. I'm a badass. I shoot pigs. What's up? Fuck what's up? Yo, thank you so much for the follow, not a computer science major. Appreciate you.
Oh, really?
Actually, the first person
okay.
that I get to,
Well, that's why I put the gun down immediately, to be honest. They had more guys than I could do anything to. I put the gun down. Like, the straight up, let's be real. But... yeah, no, I get that 100%. 793, yo, almost at 800. Yeah, I really try to, just because I'm kind of an example, you know what I'm saying? At least that I acknowledge that I know what I'm saying, if you know what I mean.
I'll get it, man.
Yo, Walter's the only one who went to jail. Walter took the fall for everybody. Yo, Walter took the fall for everybody. What a gangster.